We will be together soon. Forever.
Indeed. Alright, this is the final battle of the game. At least for the main story, anyway.
I come for you, Lord of Gifts.
Walker! up under the tower. I'll mount your head on the spikes of the Black Gate for what you did to him.
It doesn't do the animation to counter when he's grabbing one of these things. Maybe I should have got that ram ability. I've been able to ram into a shield to break it. Upgrade dash is a whole other spread of the first RB to ram. Oh, that's not my bad. Meant to ram into it, but oh well, that's why I was holding it. I wasn't pushing it. This makes it a little harder because he's surrounded. No help comes for you. Oh boy, the black can is at the top of the black gate, waiting for us.
This will finish as it started, with shadow and flame falling on the black gate. The hammer and the tower are dead, Sauron is still weak. Without the power of the One Ring or the Ringmaker, he cannot take form. He will be trapped within Mordor, no more than an eye of flame bound to his dark tower.
And at last I can die. None will avenge me.
Now this is a quick time event. You want to make sure that you time this just right. If you don't, you don't. And you gotta start it. You gotta do it again.
I have a gift for you, Celebrimbor.
See, that's where you made a mistake. You should have put the ring on his weapon hand.
The Dark Lord gave you a second chance to stand by his side. Now I give you no choice. We shall be sealed together in death.
So be it.
Return to me. Sauron is dead. The hither shore is calling us. This is no longer our battle. I tried fighting him. It can't be done. Could you really rest for all of eternity, knowing that you had the chance to stop him, but did nothing? The time has come for a new ring.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that is it for the Shadow of Mordor. It's just a good game. Now, the challenges, the challenge missions, quests, or whatever, that are on the map that have to do with the weapons and stuff, those are just these challenges. That's all they are. You don't actually have to finish them in order to beat the main game, as you saw. They're just like, I would say, they're kind of like the challenge simulator and Batman Arkham Origins and the challenge arenas and stuff like that in City and Asylum. But that's pretty much all they are. There's just extra bits. I mean, as you do them, your weapons do get improved and do more damage, and they start to look differently. But other than that, they're really not 100% necessary to do. I mean, you get achievement for completing them all, but that's pretty much it. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this game as much as I enjoyed playing it. And next week, you can come back, I'll be starting a new game next weekend. That will be next week. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Thank you.
Thank you.